YouTube müsste gleich an sein. Good luck, guys. Teams are on the right, richtig? Yep. 2016 17 Tops Champions League Showcase Soccer. Pick your team, case break number one. Teams are on the right. Good luck, guys. First case of the new, brand new stuff released today. Das geht auch nochmal. Sollte man ein neues Messer nehmen? Here we go. Okay. Alright, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Box number one. Let's see how these look like. Packaging. Packaging is the same. English is very. Here we go. Ich habe heute Sprachfehler. Nicht auf, bitte nicht beachten. Alright, erste Box machen wir Pack to Pack, ja. Damit wir sehen, wie sie aus, wie alles aussieht. Alright, these are the base. Base look much better than last time. A bit more colorful. Oops. So Washo base, the Jamie Vardy base, Dybala for Juve, and steady success, Antoine Griezmann for Atletico. These are not numbered. These are the inserts. Cool build. Thomas Müller and Jonas. Oder Jonas. Namen vorlesen, ne? Danke. Iheanacho. Laurent Koscielny. And we got first Jonas insert going to Benfica. Then we got Insigne for Napoli, Neymar, and Zouet, or Zouet, for PSG. Griffith for Celtic, Cornet, Abu Bakar for Bezica. Oh, and Lars Stindl, first autograph, gold autograph, 46 of 99, going to Borussia Mönchengladbach. Stefan Krings, Stefan K. Nice, Lars Stindl, first hit. First case, first hit for Gladbach. Hugo Lloris and Casillas. Alright, next box, Atletico Coca, Ferrati, and insert is Real Madrid, Luka Modric, midfield masterpiece. Ah, das sind diese Road to Victory, ne? Ja, Road to Victory. Sind die neuen? Die sehen aber schick aus. Kaheridi, Martins und unser Name. And insert is Vossen for Brügge. Insert not numbered. Jan Vossen, heißt er Jan Vossen? Jelle Vossen. Kiseru for Ludogorets. Manuel Neuer und Ferreira. Hey, die Namen sind schwer. Tottenham. Sinclair. And we got Gold coming for Sergio Rico and Sevilla. 23 of 99. Sevilla is Ricky. Two base. Next mini box. We got Luke de Jong again, Burki, Gezal, and Road to Victory is Cristiano Ronaldo, Real Madrid. Oh no, Static Success is not Road to Victory, Static Success, of course. Karten sehen nicht schlecht aus, the card doesn't look that bad. It looked better than last year, in my opinion. Bit more colorful. Guardado, Vossen, and... Jaguar for ZSK Moscow. Insert. Got Dembele, Gundogan, and Gabi. Next up, Zagreb, Dani Alves, Gerard Piqué, and is it autograph? It is the autograph. Let's keep up a bit the drama in there. We got Harry Kane and insert. The road to victory is a Real Madrid Gareth Bale. Base, base, and base. Porto, Koulibaly. Insert for Keseru. That's Ludogorets, I guess. Yes, Ludogorets. Base, base, and base. And gold is Bjarnason for Basel to 99. FC Basel. Bjarnason. Basel is Stefan Stats. All right, autograph. Good luck. Going to Manchester City. Iheanacho. Nobody wants them. Glaube ich zumindest. Nein, das ist nicht aus. Iheanacho, Manchester City. Autograph. All right, next up, next box. Ja, aber vorher waren es ja die Green, ne? Aber es waren drei, hast du recht? Oder? Glaube ich nicht. Ich denke mal, da werden mehrere sein. Wir hatten jetzt drei nummerierte, glaube ich. Ne, zwei nummerierte hatten wir. Mensch. Aber ich kriege keine Info bezüglich des Jerseys. Sehen wir gleich. Es gibt ja, denk dran, es gibt keine normalen Jerseys, ne? Ich glaube, es gibt nur Patches. Auf 50 oder tiefer. Oder Patch Auto. Alright, here we go. Box 2. Let's see what we pull here. Base, Vieto. Jan Sommer and Static for Success, Dynamo Kiev, Yarmolenko for Dynamo Kiev, insert, okay, base, 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 and Jonas for Benfica, not numbered. We have autograph Nemanja Nikolic for Warsaw. Gold autograph. Oh, yeah, the gold war eben das dritte Gold. 81 of 99. That's Warsaw and Stats. Meinst du? Ich weiß es ehrlich gesagt nicht. Base, base, can we bail? And insert is Isco for Real Madrid, road to victory. And insert is Vossen again for Brugge. And a gold coming, gold base for Ludogorets, 12 of 99, Keseru. Ludogorets is René. Jude. Alright, next mini box. We have Static Process Says is Luke de Jong for PSV Eindhoven. We have Basel by Bjarnason again for Basel insert. An autograph coming, machen wir gleich. Wenn man es nicht schon gesehen hat. Boing. In Edison Cavani, 1 of 25 for Paris Saint-Germain. 1 of 25, Cavani, Paris Saint-Germain ist DTC. And insert Riyad Mahrez for Leicester City. And gold, wow, Lacazette, 34 of 99 gold for Lyon. All right, autograph. Good luck. Going to Bayern, Thomas Müller. Bayern München, nice. Bayern hit for Tom. Thomas Müller on the board. Meinst du eine pro Case? Ich glaube nicht. Das wäre schon mies, oder? Eine pro Case. Ich denke, wir haben mindestens zwei oder mehr. Ich würde sagen vier. Weil man hat ja noch Jersey Autos. Alright, here we go. Box number three. Good luck. Space, space. Static success. Lionel Messi. Barcelona. Not numbered. We got Jaguar for CSKA Moscow again. Autograph. Yeah, autograph coming. We got Road to Victory, yeah, Marcelo, sorry. And insert is Keseru again for Ludogorets. It's off under. Gold is Marcel Schmelzer to 99 for Dortmund. Marcel Schmelzer. All right, autograph, good luck. Autograph going to, wow, Tottenham, Ben Davies. Ben Davies for Tottenham, not numbered. Tottenham is stats. Ben Davies autograph. Second mini. Steady success, Raphael, Borussia Mönchengladbach. Neymar for Barca. Insert. Not numbered. And autograph coming. Insert is Hudzic for Zagreb. No number card in this one. Can't believe that. The one of ones, oh no, I'm numbered on the front. Let me double check. That's strange. No number card in this one. Is this an unwanted insert in a full case? There's no number card in this one. No. Strange. I will double check later. All right, here we go. Autograph is for Sven Bender and Dortmund. Not numbered. Borussia Dortmund. Second hit. Borussia Dortmund. Is Hospital? Aber komisch, dass da echt keine Nummerierte war. Ich muss sie gleich nochmal nachgucken, alle. Was steht denn da? Steht da nichts wegen Jerseys? Here are odds. Here are the odds, guys. Oder? Ne, doch nicht. Here are the odds. Champions 101 is in one of 875 packs. Wow. Autograph champions in one in 11,484 packs. Autograph memorabilia one in 194 packs. Kids of the class in one of 115 packs. So there are 8 packs per box, right? It should be 8 packs per box. Okay. 8 packs per box. Per mini box, of course. So 16 packs. No, it's 6 packs, 2, 4, 6 packs per box, sorry guys, 6 packs per box, that means 12 per hobby box, and there are how many in the case? 10, right? 2, 4, 6, no, 8. Half mal 12, also eine pro Box wahrscheinlich, ein Jersey, wow, ein Jersey pro Case, oder Jersey Auto, wow, didn't expect that. Should be one jersey of patch per box. Per case. Man, ich habe dabei jetzt. Ja, mache ich. Non break. Alright, here we go. Next box, number 4. Steady success is Robert Lewandowski for Bayern. We have Griffith for Celtic Glasgow, not numbered. Autograph is, wow, Ludlowicz for Warsaw again, not numbered. I think Warsaw is the new Warsaw and Brugge are the new Ghent and Malmö, right? Looks like Warsaw is stats. We got a red for Tosun Besiktas to 25. Besiktas is Rene. Insert is Enriquez for for Zagreb. And then we got Celtic success, Antoine Griezmann, Atletico. PSV Eindhoven, Luke de Jong. Autograph. Hakan Kananoglu for Leverkusen. Blödes Auto, aber eigentlich ein cooler Spieler, ne? Leverkusen ist René. Not numbered. Leverkusen. We have Real Madrid, Road to Victory, Navas. We got Van Aken for Brugge. And we got a gold base for Paris Saint-Germain to 99. Kurzawa for Paris Saint-Germain. Alright, here we go. Box number six. We got Luke de Jong, steady success. PSV Eindhoven. We got Bayern, Thomas Müller, insert. Autograph, gold autograph coming. Yep, gold autograph to 99. We have Lustig for Celtic. Still, again, no. Ich habe bestimmt irgendeine verpasst. Irgendeine sieht wahrscheinlich ein bisschen anders aus. Trying to find out. All look the same. So sometimes it seems that there are not isn't a numbered card. Oh, I guess always when the autograph is numbered, then there is no numbered regular. Looks like. Alright, autograph, good luck, is Bayern Thomas Müller again, wow, 27 of 99, Bayern, oh, Bayern dominiert, is there. Thomas Müller to 99, aesthetic success is Yarmolenko for Dynamo Kiev. We got Willems, Jethro Willems, or PSV Eindhoven. autograph coming. We have Real Madrid, Varane, Road to Victory. We got Marcelo for Besiktas. And gold base for Celtic, Kieran Tierney. Celtic Glasgow to 99. Hast du recht, René. All right, autograph. Good luck. Going to Borussia Mönchengladbach. Wow, again, Lars Stindl, second one. First, we got a gold one. Now we got a regular one. Going for the rainbow. Stefan Kahn. Das sollte eigentlich nicht passieren, ne? Könnte vielleicht sein, dass die Inserts nummeriert waren, habe ich jetzt gar nicht verstanden. Box number 6. Good luck. You got steady success. Robert Lewandowski for Bayern. We have Basel Bjarnason again. Autograph coming. We got nice Alexis Sanchez, 17 of 25. Wow, jersey number. Or old jersey number. Wow, very nice. Steady success. Arsenal. Wow, ran straight into the PC. Couldn't get any better. Wow, we only Arsenal only has one insert, and that's this one. Woo, nice. We have Mahrez for Leicester. All right, autograph. Nice, Lake Griffith for Celtic. That's a nice one. Good player. Celtic is Ricky. Celtic success is Angel Di Maria for Paris Saint-Germain. We got Neymar for Barca, insert, not numbered. Autograph coming. And red, Guardado for Eindhoven to 25. PSV Eindhoven. We have Hodzic for Zagreb, insert, and another Gigi Buffon to 99. So this time we had two numbered base. That's where maybe we were missing one in the other box. For Juventus, and autograph is going to, wow, Gareth Bale, Real Madrid. Nice, René. Gareth Bale.
Sag doch, Bale ist oft drin.
Gareth Bale Autograph for René.
Siehst du, deswegen. Ah ja, Real dürfen wir eigentlich auch nicht billiger machen, weil die dieses Insert-Set haben. Ne? Und es gibt auch die Parallelstand. Von daher. Nee, vorher nicht, meine ich.
Auch nicht. Achso, ja.
Wieso sehr geil, hä? Also, weil sie jetzt geht, meinte ich.
Ja, Leverkusen hat zwei Duals sogar, ne? So. Alright, Box Number 7, good luck. Static Success, nice, Alexis Sanchez, Arsenal. We got Vardy for Leicester. Autograph coming. Insert Ronaldo. Road to victory. We got Moraes for Dynamo Kiev. Then we got a gold numbered base for Dumbia Rostov to 99. Musa Dumbia Rostov. And autograph is, good luck. Stefano Denswil for Brugge. Not numbered. Brügge ist Oliver. Insert ist Buffon for Juve. We got Janko for Basel. Autograph coming. Red autograph to 25. Nice. We have insert. Nikolic for Warsaw. And we got a gold base to 99. Azmoun for Rostov to 99. Rostov. Alright, last autograph for this box. Red to 25. Going to. Ooh, Dortmund. Gonzalo Castro. 20 of 25. 20 of 25. Nice. Gonzalo Castro. Ausgetorben. Ich weiß schon, wieso Bayern und Dortmund teuer waren. Ja, ja, ja. Last box.
Nein, Waren. Die müssen eigentlich über 100 sein. So waren sie ja vorher. Die werden überall teurer. Jo, ich glaube, hier ist ein Jersey drin. Oder? Das hat so schwer angefühlt. Schauen wir mal. Die werden bei den anderen auch teurer, glaubt mir. Nach dem ersten Case werden sie teurer. So wie ich es von Anfang an hatte. Sorry guys. Doch kein Jersey. Doch, wir haben Jersey. Wow, das Jersey ist nur in einem Pack. Da ist nur eine Karte drin in dem Pack. Das ist ein extra Pack, glaube ich. So, the Jersey is in the one single pack. War auf jeden Fall ein Patch, das habe ich gesehen. Static Success, Raphael for Gladbach. Di Maria for Paris. Autograph. Mikael Pasdan. Dan Pasdan. Pasdan. Pasdan gibt bestimmt eine, der heißt Schieß doch. And 5 of 5 for Napoli. Marek Hamšík. Wow. Napoli is Moro. Nice hit. Number to 5, Marek Hamšík. Nice one. Im Gegensatz zu dem Base sieht nicht cooler aus, wie man sieht. Very nice. 5 out of 5. Then we got Tosun for Besiktas. Static Success is Leo Messi, Barca. We got Yarmolenko for Kiev. Autograph, regular, oops, I haven't seen it. Jelle Vossen for Brugge. Autograph. Warschau Auto. Und jetzt Jelle Vossen für Brügge. Und 5 of 5 Base Marek Hamšík. We got Benzema for Real Madrid. We got Silva for Paris Saint-Germain. And we got a gold base, the 99 for Lars Stindl, Borussia Mönchengladbach. Alright, one patch coming, guys. One patch card coming. Good luck. It is for Bayern, of course. It is Rafinha. Let's see how it looks like. Ooh, nice, guys. Wow, these cards are nice. 23 of 50 is even jersey number, right? Come on, focus camera. 23 of 50. Nice patch. For Bayern München. These are nice. Sehr schöne Karten. Guck mal, die Game Modes sind. Is not from any specific match, event, or season, but it's a relic. And
it doesn't say it's not game one.
Ah, der hat die 13, okay, ich war mir nicht sicher. So, Rafinha patch is the last card for the case. Quick recap on the case. Give me a second. Just a quick autograph, numbers. Recap. One second, please. So Bayern did very well in this case. Dortmund had some nice hits, as predicted. All right, quick recap. I'm gonna do everything right. Mixed. All right, we got Lars Stindl autograph for Borussia Mönchengladbach, number to 99 gold autograph. We got Sergio Rico base to 99 gold. We got Bjarnason base for Basel to 99. We got Nikolic for Warsaw autograph. We got Iheanacho autograph for Man City. We got gold based for Ludogorets to 99 Keseru. Cavani to 25 for Paris Saint-Germain. We got Lacazette to 99 for Olympic. Alexis Sanchez 17 to 25 Arsenal. Thomas Müller autograph. We got Schmelzer to 99 gold base. Ben Davies autograph for Tottenham. We got Sven Bender autograph for Dortmund. We got Jolovic for Warsaw autograph. Then we got base to 25 Tosun for Besiktas. We got Kananoglu Leverkusen autograph. Gold base is Kurzawa for Paris Saint-Germain. Thomas Müller gold autograph to 99. Tierney to 99 for Celtic. Lars Stindl regular autograph for Gladbach. Griffith autograph for Celtic. Guardado base to 25 for Eindhoven. Buffon to 99 base for Juve. Gareth Bale autograph for Real Madrid. Dumbia for Rostov to 99. Denswil for Brugge autograph. We got Lars Stindl to 99 base. Asmund for Rostov to 99 base. Then we got Gonzalo Castro to 25 autograph for Dortmund. Michael Pazdan for Warsaw autograph. Marek Hamšík 5 out of 5 for Napoli. Yes, Jelle Vossen for Brugge autograph, and the patch is Rafinha for Bayern München to 23 of 50. Rafinha. That's it for case number one. Thanks again for joining. Hope you next time. Peace. Also overall, eigentlich okay, so ein Case. Als Case Hit halt Gareth Bale. Alright guys, you ready for case number two? Can we fill it? This will be case number two. Case number two is still a few teams left. We got Man City left and Tottenham in this one. And a few smaller teams. Anybody in for a team in case number two?
Hat jemand das andere Case von Cyrus schon gesehen? Ist er schon am Breaken? Case. Wahrscheinlich schon bei Box 2. Okay, was gab's da? Oh, da hat ein Ewobi-Auto gezogen, das gibt's doch nicht. Hat er ein Patch von Tottenham? Ewobi-Auto, Bayern-Auto 5/99, Gareth Bale-Auto. Und irgendwas von Dortmund, kann ich nicht erkennen. Tottenham, Jersey, aber ein Color. Und Iheanacho. Also City scheint auch drin zu sein, Tottenham und Bayern und Dortmund. Alright guys. Case number 2. Anybody interested in a team? For case 2. We got Monaco, Basel, Besiktas, Moscow, Kiev, Rostov, Warschau is on the top, Ludograd, City, Lyon, Eindhoven, Tottenham and Zagreb. Kann ich nicht sehen. Aber sieht nach Gold aus, glaube ich. Base 99. Nee, ich glaube nicht, war es nicht. Weiß ich nicht. Frag einfach mal. Also die letzten Teams in Showcase Nummer 2. Let me check. Echt? Das wäre krass. 10 Spots. 20 Euro der Spot. Top 6. City, Tottenham. Warschau und 3 6,99 Teams. Echt auf 5? Was? Alright guys, 20 Euro der Sport, Top 6 gewinnen. Manchester City, Tottenham, Warschau und 4, 5 und 6 kriegen jeweils ein 6,99 Team. Für Case Number 2. I will take spot number 8 again. 9 left, 9 spots noch frei. 20 Euro der Spot. Top 6 gewinnen. 2 Top Teams. Warschau hat auch gut getroffen. Am Anfang verkaufen sie sich wenigstens noch. Nine left. Ja, aber ist nicht so gut. 9 Spots auf frei, 20 Euro der Spot. Oder möchte jemand noch direkt einziehen? Neun Spots are frei. Anybody want a team? For case number 2. Still got Monaco, Basel, Besiktas, Moscow, Kiev, Rostov, Warsaw, Lugaret, City, Lyon, Eindhoven, Tottenham and Zagreb left. Most of them are 6.99 teams, but 2 are a bit bigger. Yeah, number 2 is already done. Yeah, number 1 is already done, sorry. Just uploading. So guys, 20 euros a spot. Top 6 win. None, sorry. No hits for them. Definitiv. Dann kommt das mit den Preisen schon hin. Er wird es. Still some nice teams left in case number 2, guys. 20 euros a spot, top 6 win. Big teams, Tottenham and City in there, as well as Warsaw. And 4, 5 and 6 get a team worth 7 euros. Nine left in the filler. Is there not even a buy? Alright, let's try. That's left. The same teams are left in case number 3. Oh, cool. Kommt jetzt hier auf. Champions is one of one. Krass. Alright, let's do big filler. 10 spots. 50 euros a spot. Man City in case 2 and in case 3. Tottenham in case 2 and 3. Warsaw in 2 and 3. And 4 teams. 4 times 5. 6.99 teams. That was a big filler, guys. 50 euros a spot. 50 euros a spot. Man City in case 2 and 3 for 2 places. Then 2 places get Tottenham in case 2 and 3. 2 places get Warsaw in 2 and 3. And 4 spots get 5, 6.99 teams in 2 and 3, which you can choose. So as jeder gewinnt, everybody wins. 10 spots, 50 euros a spot. Top 4 get definitely a big team. 5 and 6 can take Warsaw, which is still 30 euros usually. And 4 places get 5, 7 euro teams, so still 35 euro in worth in teams. 7 and 9 for Helge. 7 left, 7 spots are frei. 3 und 4 für Hector. Everybody wins. In worst case, you have a team wash over 30 euros or 5, 7 euro team, so not that bad. 5 left, 5 spots are frei, 50 euro das Wort. Top 4 haben auf jeden Fall ein gutes Team. 5 und 6 können Warsaw nehmen oder halt ein Kombo-Spot. Und 7, 8, 9, 10 haben jeweils 5, 7 Euro Teams. Fills both cases, guys. Sind beide Cases direkt voll. Five left. 5 Spots noch frei. 50 Euros a Spot. 1, 2, 5, 6 and 10. Five spots left. Fills both cases, guys. Fills both cases. Fünf Spots noch frei. Ist noch jemand mit dabei? Anybody? 50 Euros a spot. Everybody wins. Fills both cases. Five left. All right, Tom. Five spots left. Fills both cases, guys. You 2 and 6 for Stats. Thank you, Stats. 3 left. 3 spots are 5. 3 left, guys. 50 euros a spot. Top 4 get definitely a good team. 4 combo spots and 2 times it's Warsaw. Drei Spots noch frei, Jungs. 3 left. 50 Euros a spot. Three left. Fills both cases. Three left, fills both cases. Drei Spots noch. Fills both cases, guys. Hi, Oli. 3 Spots left. 50 Euro der Spot. Alle gewinnen. Man City in Case 2 und 3. Tottenham in Case 2 und 3. Warschau in Case 2 und 3. Und 4... 4 mal jeweils 5 7 Euro Teams nachher im Draft. Das heißt, die ersten 4 kriegen auf jeden Fall Man City in 2 und 3 und Tottenham in 2 und 3. 5 und 6 können Warschau nehmen oder halt die Combo Teams. 1 und 5 für Olli. One left. Who wants last spot? Fills both cases, guys. One left, spot number 10. Last spot, Mojo. One left. Who wants the last spot?
Yeah.
Anybody on the last spot? Helga takes last spot. Thanks, Helga. We have four guys. Here's PayPal. Wie es Meister ist, gewinnt sie natürlich. Nein. Ich bin morgen wieder online. Falls jemand Bock hat, morgen. Dual Case Premier Gold. 2015. Ja. Ich muss es extra Donnerstag machen, weil der ist übers Wochenende weg. Er hat schon. Okay, es wurden Dual Case, ne? Stats. Also zwei Cases. Yun Tao hat Chelsea, Leicester, Everton, Swansea Combo. Okay, danke. Super. Zweimal 2,15. 2,16 lohnt noch nicht. Muss auch billiger werden. Alright, guys. Good luck. Ja. Dice roll. Was ist das? Here we go. Dice roll is 9 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and last and final time. Good luck, everybody. 9. Oli, Kawi, Oli, Hector, Kawi, Ricky, Stats, Kawi, Hector. 9 times. Rex, Oli, Kawi. Sorry, Stats. Und Ricky. Tottenham, Case 1 oder 2? Die 10, war ja klar. Case 2 oder 3, sorry. Nicht 1 oder 2, 2 oder 3. In Case 2, Tottenham. Ist Tottenham? Ja. Das ist 2, ja. Alright, next up is Helge. Tottenham Case 3 ist frei, City in 2 und 3. City in 2. Tottenham in 3 für Oli. Hector. City in 3. Helge. Warschau oder 5 7 Euro Teams. Warschau 2, 3 oder 5 mal 5 Teams, okay, in Case 2 oder 3 gemischt. Nein, es sind jeder 5 Teams, 4 Spots, 5 Teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 19, ja. 5 Teams für 4 Spots. Okay, jetzt ist er. Union. Alright. Ich bin als nächstes. Ich werde auch 15 nehmen. Und zwar ich nehme Eindhoven, und zwei, dann Basel in zwei, die gleichen jeweils in drei. Und ich nehme Monaco in 3. Alright. Ja, war gut, ja. Stats, zweimal. Wir haben noch Warschau in 2 und 3. Oder 2x 5 Teams. Warschau in beide, okay. Monaco in 2. Rostock in 3 dann. Hier. Kiew auch in 5, in 2. Achso, Zagreb, okay. Hat auch hier beide Wasser gekriegt, ne? Eins, zwei, drei. Das ist eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf. Okay, dann kriegt Hector die letzten Teams. Sofort, gib mir ein paar Minuten hin. Also wenn er nicht bezahlt hat und bezahlen kann, wäre super, wenn das klappt. Dann kann ich noch eine Bestellung rausjagen. Thank you. Also, Freitag muss ich mal gucken, wann ich online bin. Ich weiß gar nicht, ob ich Freitag oder Samstag online bin. Wir haben noch Noah. Da sind noch ein paar Teams frei, falls da jemand Bock drauf hat. Also 2 Minuten geht's los. On the phone until the break of dawn. Combination to a home, I gotta make a moan. Mean hustle got me chasing all this fast money. Balenciaga sneakers, now she touching cash money. So sexy in the mall, black Giuseppe heels. 50 stacks in her bag, so she know it's real. Top off the Ferrari, now we thugged out. Smoking on that Cali, bumping Tupac. It's me against the world, now what's your phone number? Jumping in that Range Rover, and I'm coming over. I wanna put a ring on it. I think I wanna tell her name on me. I had a lot of sexy women, but this is not the same for me. Bounce, loving how she always make it bounce. Rose petals on the bed, I walk in unannounced. I love it when she speak a different language. I touch her in so many different angles. Born stunner, and my baby so stunning. Boner, but she find him so funny. I'm getting money. Living like the most wanted, she all I ever needed. Now I can sing it. Been thinking about you all day. Still can't get my mind. Also. In the sheets, you know I flip her like a 9-piece. In the streets, you know I'm eating like a lion feast. Licking, trying to tickle all of you. Wir haben Noah für Freitag noch. Das muss ich selber mal überlegen. Machen wir noch was anderes dazu? Habt ihr irgendwo Lust drauf? Europrism? Bayern und Dortmund waren zu günstig, sag's doch. Die wird aber nächstes Mal auch teurer machen, bin ich davon überzeugt. Ich muss gerade überlegen, fürs Wochenende. Ich weiß es nicht. Ehrlich gesagt. Bring all your friends. I swear to all of your my ties. Das sehe ich genauso, René. Steht ja nicht, dass es das nicht ist. Ich leg sofort los, gib mir eine Sekunde. Alright guys, here we go. Sorry fürs Warten. Viel Glück. Top Champions League Showcase. Soccer, pick your team, case break number 2. Good luck, guys. First case had some nice hits. The patches looked very, very nice, in my opinion. Alright, case number 2 coming. Good luck, guys. Teams are on the left.
there on the right. Box number one.
I will do a Topps Premier Gold 2015 dual case tomorrow, Friday or Saturday. I will be live again, not sure. Need to check that again. Got Noir for Friday. Euro Prism probably. Yeah, that's very cool. Best new one. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Box number one coming. Here we go. We got gold base for Ilkay Gündoğan, Manchester City /99. Ilkay Gündoğan, Manchester City, and case number two is Helge. All right, next up. We got insert, or aesthetic success is Cristiano Ronaldo, Real Madrid. Autograph? No. It's Messi insert for Barcelona. Leo Messi. Alright, there comes the autograph. Do this one at the end. Let me first check the other ones here. Base, base, base. Bayern, Lewandowski. Insert. All right, good luck. Autograph. First autograph in case number one is Iwobi. Nice. Going to Arsenal. Alex Iwobi. Very nice. Straight to the PC. Haki, das war mal Ansage, oder? Alex Iwobi, Arsenal. And that is Ricky. Alright, mini box number two. We got another gold for Vaklik for Basel /99. Thomas Vaklik. And that is Basel is Ricky in case number two. Yep, how much case number two? Alright, next up, static success is Lewandowski for Bayern. We have Pizzi for Benfica. We got autograph coming. Autograph. First up is Real Madrid, Luka Modric, Road to Victory. And we got Eremenko for ZSKA Moscow. Insert. All right, autograph is gold autograph /99 going to Bernd Leno and Bayer Leverkusen. Keeper for Leverkusen. Wow, look at this autograph. Not the best auto, right? 25/99 Leverkusen is Berlin Cars Rene. Bernd Leno /99. That was box number one. Ha
Oh, what's that?
Oh, I think I just found the jersey, guys.
I was wondering why it was so strange. So we got a patch in here. Here we go. First up is nothing. Steady success, Angel Di Maria, Paris Saint-Germain, DTC. Then we got Jonas for Benfica. Oh, Jonas. Autograph is Hans Van Aken. Hans Van Aken for Club Brugge. And Brugge is Oliver in case number two. Then we got Gareth Bale, Road to Victory. And we got Vossen for Brugge again. No number card, right? Strange. Aesthetic success is Dynamo Kiev, Yarmolenko. And we got a gold base for Rostov, Janalev to 99. Rostov. We got Bjarnason for Basel insert. And here comes the patch. Good luck. It is. Oh, it's a patch autograph, guys. Patch autograph. Oh, I know this guy. That is Brugge with a nice patch on the side. Club Brugge, and that is Denswil. The patch has a piece of a logo. If it would focus again, not focusing. Patch autograph, Denswil, and that is number 24 of 50 for Club Brugge. 24 of 50. Brugge is Oliver. Patch autograph. Nice auto with a 24. Oh, does he have a 24? No. Looks like 24. And then would be jersey number then if he has jersey number 20. Oh, he has 24. So this one is jersey numbered. 24 of 50. Jersey numbered. Patch autograph. Not bad. And we got red. Leonardo Ulua. For Leicester City to 25. Base parallel to 25. Leicester is Torsten. And we got Ryan Mahrez, Leicester City. That is it for box number two. Nein, aber sind halt ein, sind so gesehen Cases schon. Weil es halt nur eine pro Case ist. Ich hoffe, wir kriegen trotzdem noch ein Patch dazu. Zusätzlich. Ohne Auto. Open.
Best of the Best sind ja die, die wohl die Parallel, glaube ich, schon gezogen haben von Sanchez im ersten Case. Glaube ich. Sehen zumindest ähnlich aus, auch weil die auch so rot sind, ne? Parallel. Alright, box number 2, if I can open these super packs. Here we go. Good luck, guys. We got Gold Bay Sevilla Vitolo to 99. That's Ricky Sevilla. We have insert, static success, Alexis Sanchez, Arsenal. We got Bayern, Thomas Müller, insert. Autograph coming. We got gold, wow, static success, Leo Messi for Barcelona to 50, 25 of 50. Very nice, and that is Oliver. Is it Oliver? Barca is Oliver, nice. 24 of 50, Leo Messi. Not bad. Very nice. We got Lustig for Celtic. And the autograph, good luck, goes to Celtic, Lee Griffith. Not numbered. Nice one. Celtic is Ricky. All right. Next up. We have static success. Raphael for Borussia Mönchengladbach. And we got Jethro Willem. So PSV Eindhoven. Insert. Autograph coming. We got Benzema, Real Madrid, Road to Victory. Then we got Marcelo going to Beşiktaş. And the autograph, good luck, goes to Iheanacho and Manchester City. Manchester City in case number 2 should be Helga. Yeah, not sure. Der soll auch irgendwo in die Bundesliga wechseln, ne? Der Iheanacho. Irgendjemand hat da Interesse. Was Dortmund? Gelesen. Ja, der Bräune wäre cool. Der Bräune verkauft sich auch noch gut. Number 4 already. Come on, where are all those Portuguese players? Time for 101. Here we go, box number 4. We got a gold base for Iker Casillas, Porto. There you go, see? I called it. I called it, Porto. FC Porto, Iker Casillas, and that is... Joao, nice. We got static success, Antoine Griezmann. That's a nice looking card. I like it.
Angel Di Maria, Paris Saint-Germain. Insert. We got autograph. It's autograph. Already the auto here. First up is nice Neymar red. 18 of 25, Barcelona. Very nice. Again, it's Oliver. Bist du mies? And we got Tosun for Besiktas. Yes. Insert. And autograph. Good luck. Going to Jelle Vossen, Club Brugge. Club Brugge. And next up, next mini box for box number 4. What do we have? Insert for Static Success, Juventus Turin, Gigi Buffon. We got Yarmolenko for Kiev. Insert. Autograph coming. We got insert Ronaldo. Road to victory for Real Madrid. We got Thiago Silva for Paris Saint-Germain. All right, autograph. Good luck. Regular auto going to Jonathan Tah, Leverkusen. There you go, René. Da schon mal Nummer 1. Es hat schon 2 Autos. 2 autographs for Leverkusen in this case already. Leverkusen has a lot of hits. This product. Ich bin näher als alter Leverkusen-Fan. Ist nur nicht geoutet. Alright, Box 6. No, not 6, 5. Even sound. Up button, come. Box number 5. Good luck. We got a gold base on top, and that is Luis Suarez. Wow. MSN. We got them all together now. /299, Luis Suarez, Barcelona. Barcelona having a great case for parallels. And this one. So we got the trio together. Suarez, Messi, and Neymar. Not bad. Steady success, Messi, Barca, still. And another Barca, Neymar. Barca killing in this break. We got autograph, gold autograph coming to /99. We have Hodzic going to Dinamo Zagreb. All right, autograph. Good luck. Gold /299 is going to Lars Stindl again. We had him in the first case as well. Again, gold /299. 1/99. First one made. eBay 101. Lars Stindl. This is a good player, Lars Stindl. Gold base. Gelson Martins. For Sporting Lisbon, 54/99 for our Portuguese guys here. Gelson Martins. We got Celtic Success, Luke de Jong, PSV Eindhoven. We got Jaguar for Moscow. Oh, that's an autograph and it is. Wow, really? Not last Stindl again? One box with two of this. Wow. That is crazy. It is Stefan K. with Borussia Mönchengladbach. You got the gold and the regular in one box, guys. In one box. Better be Bale in one box. Same. Here we go. We have Varane for Real Madrid. Road to victory. We got Keseru for Ludogorets. That was it for box number 5. We get another patch in this case. Those one of one patches look really amazing. So that James Rodriguez on eBay, wow, sick. Oh, we got Raheem Sterling for Manchester City to 99. 7 of 99, jersey number. Jersey number. Raheem Sterling, Manchester City. And that was Helga. Jersey number is always a plus. We got Steady Success, Leo Messi again. Wow. We got Leo Messi again. Wow, Messi case. Barca case for sure. Still, oh, we got a gold auto to 99 coming. And red, Karim Benzema, 25 of 25 for Real Madrid. There you go, Rene. Not bad. Karim Benzema, future Arsenal player. You heard it here first. Bayern is Lewandowski insert. All right, autograph. Good luck. Gold to 99 is for Thomas Müller and Bayern. Thomas Müller, 62 of 99, FC Bayern München. It Müller. Oh yeah. Next box. We have just a base. Static Success, Luke de Jong, PSV Eindhoven. We got Pizzi, Benfica, Lissabon. Oh, and there's the autograph already. Regular autograph. Insert is Isco for Real Madrid, road to victory. We got Eremenko for Moscow. And autograph is for Hakan Kananoglu, Bayer Leverkusen. We got all Leverkusen autographs. Only missing one, right? Rene. And Leverkusen again.
Ah, Vorland, stimmt. Der ist bestimmt Shortprint. Und dran auch noch. Wow, hier steht auch gut. Ja, stimmt. Ist ein guter Kicker. Auf jeden Fall. Ein bisschen nachgelassen, aber naja. Here we go, guys. Box number 7. Gold base again for Hugo Lloris at Tottenham. That's the wrong London club, guys. I need Arsenal numbered base. Tottenham. Alright, next up is Static Success Cristiano Ronaldo. Then we got Janko for Basel. Autograph coming. Looks like a regular autograph. Oh, wow! Alexis Sanchez 5 of 5. Holy shit! Ooh, sweet! Sorry, guys. Wow, 5 out of 5. That's the right London team. Woo! That is so sick, guys. Wow. That is sick. Ich liebe das Produkt. 5 of 5, Alexis Sanchez. Unbelievable. Sick. Oh, kann ich wieder nicht schlafen. Wow. Geil, echt. Nikolic going to Warschau. Autograph, good luck. Going to Riyad Mahrez in Leicester City. That's Thorsten. Wow, Alexis Sanchez to 5. Sick. Very nice. Shocked. Oh, we got a gold for Besiktas to 99. Okay, Shahan. Definitiv. Definitiv. Ja, wird die wichtigste Woche für Arsenal. Liverpool muss Punkte liegen lassen am Wochenende. We got Static Success Lewandowski, Bayern. We got Vardy for Leicester. Autograph, red autograph to 25. We got Navas for Real Madrid, Road to Victory. We got Moraes for Kiev. All right, last autograph for this box. Red to 25. Come on. It is. Wow. Thomas Müller again. This time it's 3 of 25. Hello, Globus Helge. Very nice. Bayern is. Wer hat eigentlich Bayern? Ach, Tom, ne? Natürlich, Thomas. Du hast schon fast ein Rainbow. So geil. Rainbow four, nearly completed. Only need 5 and 1 now. Last box, guys. Then we move on to case number 3. Go. I hope we get it. Catch.
come on. Here we go. Good luck. One card looks a bit damaged. I hope it's not a hit. Here we go. We have all base so far. First insert, static success, Angel Di Maria for Paris Saint-Germain. We got Luke de Jong, PSV Eindhoven. And autograph is Stefano Denswil for Club Brugge. Brugge is Oliver. Insert Sergio Ramos for Real Madrid. We got Van Aken for Club Brugge. Alright, last mini box. Come on, bring us some huge. We got Gold Base. Gold Base going to Marcelo and Besiktas to 99. Gold Base. I think we have another. I'm not sure. No, it's not another numbered card. Just a net. We got Yarmolenko for Kiev. Then we have Griffith for Celtic. Autograph is here. We have insert for Enriquez Zagreb. And the last autograph for this case, number two. Good luck. Going to Michael Pazdan. Legia Warsaw. Warsaw is stats, Stefan. That was the last autograph for this case, guys. Thanks again for joining. Oh, let me do a quick recap. Quick recap on the numbered card and the autograph. Give me a second. Do a quick recap for you guys, so you don't have to watch the whole video, unless you want to. It was a decent case. No huge hit. Beside the Sanchez. Leverkusen did pretty good. Real did, Barca did pretty good with the number base. A one patch auto in this one. Quick, fast recap. We got base Vaklik for Basel to 99. We got Alex Iwobi autograph Arsenal. We got Ben Leno gold autograph to 99 for Leverkusen. We got Hans Van Aken for Club Brugge. We have Janowev for Rostov to 99 base. Patch autograph for Brugge Denswil to 2450 jersey number. We got Ulloa to 25 base for Leicester. Sevilla to 99 is Vitolo. Messi to 50 insert gold. Griffith, autograph for Celtic. We got Gundogan to 99 base, City. Casillas for Porto to 99 base. Iheanacho, autograph for City. Neymar to 25 for Barca inserts. Jelle Vossen, autograph for Club Brugge. Then we got Jonathan Tah for Leverkusen autograph. We got Luis Suarez to 99 base. We got Lars Stindl gold autograph to 99. We got Martins for Benfica to 99 base. Lars Stindl regular autograph Gladbach. Raheem Sterling to 99 jersey numbered base for City. Karim Benzema to 25 for Real. Thomas Müller to 99 autograph for Bayern. Hakan Kananoglu for Leverkusen autograph. We got Hugo Lloris to 99 base. Alexis Sanchez numbered to 5 for Arsenal. Riyad Mahrez, Leicester autograph. Shahan base to 99 for Beşiktaş. We got Thomas Müller red autograph to 25 for Bayern. Denswil autograph for Brugge to 99 base. Beşiktaş for Marcel and Beşiktaş and Mike Mikael Pasdan for Legia Warsaw autograph. That were all the hits from case number 2. All right, that's it for the break. Thanks again for joining. Hope to see you next time. Peace. Ja, Müller auf 25 könnte der Case sein. Wenn nicht sogar die andere. Jetzt gib mir eine Sekunde. Okay, mache ich. Ist kein Problem. Passt auch. So 2 minutes and then we move on to case number 3. So case number 3 coming. Alright, Friday, tomorrow is Topps Premier Gold again, dual case, if you guys are interested, and Friday is Noir Soccer, still a few teams back, check our Facebook group, if you want to join there, then do so, if you want.
Tom wieder da? Tom, bist du wieder da oder?
Nein, ich glaube nicht.
Ich? Ich nehme Menü morgen nicht. Müssen wir mal schauen, wir können es ja auch aufsplitten. Einer in Case 1 und einer in Case 2 oder so. Wenn keiner die für beide Cases nehmen will. Muss ich auch. Tom, sag Bescheid, wenn du zurück bist. So, Showcase, jetzt muss ich noch ein Store rausnehmen. Upsa. Besteht ein Interesse an noch einem Case? Oder zwei oder drei? Oder eher weniger? So, nur mal als Meinungen. Die Preise auch ein bisschen aufgeteilt. Aber nächstes Jahr bei dir. Ich hoffe, Arsenal gewinnt am Wochenende und Liverpool verpasst. Oder passt irgendwie. Sonst gibt es Arsenal nächstes Jahr nicht bei Tops Champions League. Das geht ja mal gar nicht. Liverpool wäre scheiße. Am liebsten wäre mir ja, wenn City verliert und Arsenal und Liverpool hoch gewinnen. Das wäre geil. Ja, muss man echt schnell sein. Stimmt. Noch nicht. Komisch eigentlich, ne? Die haben so eine gute Mannschaft und keiner sammelt die. Liverpool gibt's genug, Menu gibt's genug. Arsenal ist eigentlich auch nicht so viel. Außer ich. Alright, Tom. Chelsea gibt es genug. Leicester gibt es sogar einige. Manchmal ist es echt komisch. West Ham gibt's. Aber City? Ja, West Ham richtig viel, ja. Moment, ich nehme mal eben die Teams aus dem Store, habe ich eben vergessen. Middlesbrough ist abgestiegen. Middlesbrough muss jetzt was reißen am Wochenende. Ich weiß zwar nicht, wie die es machen sollen, aber irgendwie. Am besten machen die so Palaver, dass Liverpool direkt zwei rote Karten kriegt. Eine Idee. Wahrscheinlich muss es genau andersrum laufen. Ja, anders sehe ich da ja eigentlich. Theoretisch, also nach Statistik, müsste Liverpool halt locker machen. Die haben gegen Chelsea auswärts 3-0 verloren, gegen City 4-0, glaube ich. Gegen Arsenal haben sie verloren. Zu Hause hätte ich gesagt, die haben auf jeden Fall eine Chance, aber zumal es das letzte Spiel in der Premier League ist. Mal sehen. Vielleicht kommt der liebe Fußballgott und nimmt Herrn Wenger nochmal in Schutz. Alright, die Teams sind raus. Also, es sind noch ein paar Teams frei für Noah am Freitag. Morgen ist Dual Case Premier Gold. Freitag eventuell noch Europrism. Ich gucke gerade, ob... Was kann ich noch machen? Echt? Ja, Noir steht definitiv für Freitag. Außer meine Sendung geht verloren. Aber das glaube ich jetzt nicht. Ich weiß nicht, wer da überhusen hat. Da wäre der Hammer, ne? Alright, also wir legen jetzt los. Ich guck gerade nochmal eben, ob wir was machen können. Alright, good luck, guys. 2016-17, the Topps Champions League Showcase, Wicked Team Case Break number 3.
Good luck, everybody.
Number 3.
Teams are on right. May the mojo be with you. Beide, Hazard und Drogba.
Tabana Hazard, aber nur auf 60 habe ich hier noch. Alright, here we go, box number one, guys. Good luck.
We have first insert static success Angel Di Maria for Paris Saint-Germain. We got PC Eindhoven Jethro Willems. Autograph is Jelle Vossen. Club Brugge.
Club Brugge. It's Oliver.
Insert is Sergio Ramos for Real Madrid. We have Marcelo for Besiktas insert. Gold base Corker for Atletico Madrid to 99. Mauro and Atletico. Static success is Yarmolenko for Kiev. We got Bayern, Thomas Müller. Auto. Autograph coming. We have Celtics, Lustig. Autograph, good luck. It is André Schürrle for Dortmund. Nice. André Schürrle, Husky Tom and Borussia Dortmund. Top patch. Nice. Schöner Patch wenigstens, aber Leverkusen hat viele Einfarbige noch. Schon bei eBay gesehen. Leider.
Aber bisher hatten wir auch in jedem Feld 1 auf 5, ne? Okay. Ist das normal so oder war es einfach nur Glück? Here we go, box number two, guys. Good luck.
We have insert Raphael Borussia Mönchengladbach. We have Pizzi Benfica Lissabon autograph. Insert Benzema for Real Madrid. We got Eremenko for Moscow. Autograph going to Hans van Acken, Club Brugge.
Olli has Brugge.
Gold base, Abu Bakar for Besiktas to 99. Insert, Alexis Sanchez, Arsenal. Barcelona is Messi.
McGrath coming. We got red 25 Vitolo for Sevilla. Nice. Sevilla's rookie. Bayern Lewandowski. An autograph. Tomáš Ludvík for Legia Warsaw. Stefan Stats. Box number three.
Going to sleep? Because it's saying good night. Guten Abend.
How are you, young Dao? That's bad. All those new cards showing up. And no Chelsea. I couldn't sleep then as well. All right, here we go. Box number three. Gold. Jerome Boateng. $2.99 for Bayern. We got insert. Messi. Static success. We got Angel Di Maria for Paris Saint-Germain. Is it an autograph? Special autograph? It's on the wrong side. Ooh, nice! Not wrong player, but nice. Van Aken for Brugge. That's a nice one. 2 of 25. That's pedigree autograph. Club Brugge. And Oliver. Pedigree autograph. Unfortunately, it's a case hit, I guess. Wow. Vossen, this one is gold. I'm not sure if it's low numbered. It's numbered to 50. First one we've seen. Yeah. Pedigree gold. Vossen. Yellow Vossen for... Club Brugge. We got Tosun for Beşiktaş. Gold base is Dost for Sporting. $2.99, Bas Dost. $2.99. Steady success, Luke de Jong, PSV Eindhoven. We got Yarmolenko for Kiev. Autograph coming. I guess. I'm not saying anything. Isco for Real Madrid. We got Thiago Silva for Paris Saint-Germain.
And autograph is Denzel. Wow, Brugge again. Brugge all over in this case.
All over this case, huh?
Yeah, blues always sucks. Right, Gintau? Brügge ist definitiv das neue Malmö. Alright, box number 4. Good luck. We have insert steady success Robert Lewandowski. Buy him. We got Yarmolenko for Kiev again. Oh, that's a red autograph, guys. Red auto. 225. First up is Real Madrid. Luka Modric, road to victory. We got Thiago Silva for Paris Saint-Germain. And red autograph going to... Was raten wir? Ich würde jetzt fast sagen Thomas Müller, aber... No, it's John Stones for Manchester City. John Stones. Man City, 25. 17 of 25. Manchester City in case number 3 is Hector. John Stones, we got Gareth Bale, gold base. Gareth Bale, Real Madrid, 99. Insert is Ronaldo for Real Madrid. And Angel Di Maria, wow, Paris all loaded with all those inserts here. Autograph coming. Insert Tosun for Besiktas. And an autograph is for Jonathan Tah and Bayer Leverkusen. Leverkusen.
Patch in this case.
Alright, here we go. Box number 5. Good luck. Gold base Moscow /299. Joaquin Fev. ZSKA Moscow. Insert is Gigi Buffon, Juve. We got the Jonas for Benfica. Autograph is Iheanacho, of course, one per case Iheanacho for Manchester City. And it's Hector again. We got Ronaldo. Yeah, Madrid road to victory. We got Vossen for Brugge. Gold base is Ivan Rakitic /299 for Barcelona. Insert is Lewandowski steady success. Bayern. Insert is Bjarnason for Basel. And the autograph coming. Red. Atletico Madrid. 15/25. Antoine Griezmann. These look nice. We don't like those. 15/25. Moro and Atletico. Nice. Insert is Mahrez for Leicester. And autograph is Celtic Scott Sinclair. Very, very nice. That's a nice one. He's a pretty good player. Scored a lot of goals this season. Cool. Ricky. This one is staying with me. Great player. Here we go. Box number 6. Gold, nice. Laurent Koscielny. Arsenal. Finally, a numbered Arsenal beside the Sanchez. Sanchez's. 4/99. Put it down. Got Yarmolenko for Kiev, steady success. Janko for Basel. Autograph coming. Oh, Neymar red for Barcelona. 12/25. That one is nice. Neymar for Barca. 12/25. Oliver and Barcelona. Very nice.
We got Nikolic for Warsaw. And autograph. Pazdan. Mikhail Pazdan for Legia Warsaw. Alright, we got gold base, Yusuf Tutu. Hey, nice name, Tutu. For Copenhagen, wow, first Copenhagen card. For Kasper. 82/99, Yusuf Tutu. Tutu. Hey, that's a funny name, Tutu. That's not funny. It's lustig. We got aesthetic success, Angel Di Maria. Vardy for Leicester. Autograph coming. Looks like a keeper. Gareth Bale, Real Madrid, road to victory. Moraes for Kiev. Moraes. Here we go, autograph, Manuel Neuer, Bayern München. There you go, nice. First Neuer in three cases. Bayern. Schon mecker da rum und schon kriegt der direkt die Quittung. Direkt kommt er. Two boxes left, guys. Box number 7, guys. Hope for the big bang. Gold base is for Borussia Mönchengladbach, Jan Sommer from Switzerland. Stefan K. and Borussia Mönchengladbach. We got static success, Lionel Messi. We have Griffith for Celtic. Autograph coming, gold auto /99. We got Enriquez for Zagreb, and gold autograph is going to Sven Bender and Dortmund, 22/99. What's his jersey number? Ich weiß, hat doch irgendwas mit 20. Und er hat gemeckert und schon kriegt er wieder was. Die ganze Box für ihn schon. Sven Bender, Dortmund, ist Husky Tom. Er hatte nicht die 22. Ich hatte irgendwie so ein Gefühl. Okay. Insert is Luke de Jong, PSV Eindhoven. PSV Eindhoven, Luke de Jong again. Oh, that's an autograph. That looks strange in the beginning. That's Varane for Real Madrid. We get insert Van Aken for Brugge. Good luck. Autograph. Raphael Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Borussia Mönchengladbach. Raphael, Stefan.
Fast alle Gladbach zusammen.
Alright, last box. Time for Duel, right? Duel and a patch. Or one of one patch. So we got a jersey in here, guys.
Looks like it. We got a jersey.
A patch or patch auto. One of, I'm not sure which one. Whoa! I thought he was to have. Oh, here's a. Oh, shit. Here's a patch.
Oh, I've seen it. I have seen it.
Nee, Brugge ist es definitiv nicht. Und Bayern auch nicht. So. Das können wir selber überlegen.
Here we go. Let's do the patch first. You ready? It's just a jersey. And it's, wow, it's from the Champions League. Just kidding. Is it numbered?
What is it numbered to?
It is Bayer Leverkusen. Julian Brandt. Bayer Leverkusen.
Autos kann jeder.
Oh my God. Nein, bitte nicht. Whew! We got a one-on-one. One-on-one coming up. Holy shit. Whew! That is such a sick patch. Wow. Very nice.
Und es ist gummiert, nur zur Info.
Julian Brandt 101.
Ich liebe diese Dinger. René, wenn ich die abgib, sag mal Bescheid.
Ich habe überlegt ernsthaft, ob ich das Set machen soll. Welche?
Ich habe leider keine Riegel.
One of one, ich muss gleich mal für einen Magnetholder gucken.
Ich komme gerade nicht dran.
Sick. Alright, Antoine Griezmann for Atletico. So, und schon ist das Produkt wieder sehr interessant. Chaguev, Moskau. Dele Alli autograph for Tottenham. Gold to 99. Ist im Top-Loader.
Was meinst du denn?
Dele Alli,
75 of 99, Tottenham.
And Oli. Tottenham sucks. So keep it clean. Real Madrid. We got Keseru for Ludogorets. And the last mini box. Gold Dahoud for Borussia Mönchengladbach to 99. Magneto oder Kuhschleif?
Muss ich gerade hinten ran.
Ich habe auf jeden Fall. Ronaldo. Real Madrid. We got Neymar for Barca. Autograph. And we got a red base. Come on, Arsenal. Do not let me down. Jesus. Delaney. Oh, it's nice. It's Copenhagen. 225. Very nice. Casper will be happy with that. 225. 20 of 25. Nice. We got... who's that? Hudzic for Zagreb. And the last autograph for this case is going to Tottenham again, Ben Davis. That's it for the case, guys.
Doch, ich habe hier welche, aber ich komme da gerade nicht ran. Ich habe hier alles zugemüllt.
All right, quick little recap. On the better hits, we had the Ben Davis autograph. We got Delaney for Copenhagen to 25. We got Dahoud to 99 base for Gladbach. We got Dele Alli to 99 autograph for Tottenham. We got a sick 101 Leverkusen Julian Brandt. We got Raphael autograph Gladbach. We had Sven Bender gold autograph to 99 Dortmund. Jan Sommer Gladbach to 99. Manuel Neuer auto. Bayern. We got Tutu for Copenhagen to 99. We got Pasdan for Warsaw. We got Neymar to 25 for Barcelona. We got Koscielny to 99 base for Arsenal. We got Sinclair autograph for Celtic. Atletico Madrid to 25 is Antoine Griezmann, insert parallel. Rakitic to 99 base, Barca. Iheanacho autograph City. Akinfev base to 99 for Moscow. Jonathan Tah for Leverkusen autograph. Gareth Bale to 99 base. John Stone to 25 autograph for City. We got Denswil for for Brugge autograph. Bas Dost for Sporting base to 99. We got Vossen to 50 pedigree insert for Brugge. We got Van Aken pedigree autograph for Brugge. To 50. Boateng to 99 base. Juluvic for Warsaw autograph. Vitolo to 25 for Sevilla base. We got Abu Bakar for Besiktas to 99 base. We got Van Aken autograph for Brugge. André Schürrle autograph for Dortmund. Koke insert to 99 base. And Jelle Vossen for Brugge. That's it for the case, guys. Thanks again for joining. Hope to see you next time. Peace.
So, jetzt sind wir hier durch. Ja, dritte Case war sehr cool.
There you go, René. Very nice. Wenn du sie abgibst, sag Bescheid, dann haben wir noch was aus. Ich glaube, ich würde gerne das Set probieren zu machen. Ist ja ohne Auto, dann geht's eigentlich. Ne?
Yeah, it looks like the Premier Gold 101 patches. That's why I like them.
Cool. Ha! Ja, wir sprechen nochmal. Guter Deal. Alright, guys. Also, das war es für heute. An für sich finde ich kein schlechtes Produkt. Ich denke, wenn es mit dem Preis ein bisschen runterkommt, wie bei dem alten Showcase, dann lohnt es sich schon. Dann kann man die kleinen Teams, die ohne die nur Base und Inserts haben, definitiv gut kombinieren. Morgen 19 Uhr, wenn, denke ich. Mir gefällt es ganz gut, ehrlich gesagt. Viel Abwechslung, viele neue Namen. Auch wenn viel Brügge dabei ist, aber Brügge ist halt das neue Malmö. Und Warschau ist halt das neue, wie heißen sie? Ja, einander. Kommen wir nicht drauf. Ja, ist ein merkwürdiges Produkt. Da gebe ich dir recht. Es gibt. Das letzte Case hat mal wieder gezeigt, wie cool es ist, was es für coole Karten gibt. Man muss es, die Preise der Teams ein bisschen anpassen, meiner Meinung nach. Egal ob Dortmund oder Bayern, aber allgemein. Irgendwie muss man das so drehen, dass es besser passt. Ja, die kleinen Teams sind auf jeden Fall in eine Kombo zusammen. Oder zumindest die kleinen Teams so aufteilen auf die Teams mit Hits, dass man da gute Kombos hat. Okay, Jungs, also. Ich bin raus für heute, ich lade noch die Videos hoch. Der erste steht schon drin, das erste Case. Das zweite lade ich gerade hoch. Morgen ab 19 Uhr Premier Gold, Dual Case Break. Ab 19 Uhr. Also, danke an alle fürs Mitmachen, hat Spaß gemacht. Ich finde es kein schlechtes Produkt, ich glaube, ich würde es nochmal breaken. Also, irgendwie kriegt man das, glaube ich, voll. Also, macht's gut, wir sehen uns morgen. Bis dann, ciao, ciao, peace.